Today is our last day for WKOW Senior Spotlights. Emily starts us off. She's graduating from Evansville High School and going to the University of Minnesota. Emily was part of POMS, choir, musicals, FBLA, NHS, and she played softball. She says her biggest achievement is starting in varsity softball all 4 years and graduating fourth in her class. Next, we have Mackenzie from Portage High School. She's going to Carroll College to study nursing. Mackenzie says her biggest accomplishments are being an honor student, getting her CNA, and being a WIA state qualifier. She played softball and was in student council in HOSA and likes to hike. Our final senior on five is Trevor from Monona Grove High School. He's enlisting in the Army National Guard. Trevor says his biggest achievement is joining the military to serve our country. In high school, he played football and hockey. Congratulations to today's seniors and the entire class of 2020.